Welcome back from your weekend. You're watching the KPHE Penguin News Now with your hosts, Rowan
and Riley. Today is Monday, April 17th, 2017. It is our 127th day of school. We now have 49 days left to go in our school year. One math problem for today is 176 minus 127 equals 49 days left to go in our school year.
Our lunch menu for today includes beef dippers, hot dog, pizza sub, or garden burger. There will also be fortune cookies for dessert.
Talent show applications for MC stage crew and performers are able to 4th and 5th grade students from your teachers. They are due back by Friday, April 28th.
Report cards go home tomorrow.
5th graders have their science fair on Wednesday evening for their families at 5:30 in the gym. They will leave their projects up for the school to come see them on Thursday morning.
We'd like to turn things over to Ms. Burton for a lost and found check-in.
Good morning, everybody. Here's what we have up on the rack in lost and found. The rack is very, very full today. So we need to make sure we come by and get this cleaned off if you see anything that belongs to you. We also have a few pairs of gloves or mittens and quite a few hats and things. Up on top, there are two lunches and a water bottle and a lot of lunch items, containers, and an umbrella. So if you see anything that belongs to you, please come by the rack today. You might also not know that at the bottom of the third grade hall stairs is this bin. And at the end of every day, all things that are left outside are brought into this bin, and this bin can be found at the bottom of the stairs in the third grade hall. So the first place you can always go look for your coat is in this bin. So make sure you look for your coats today in the lost and found. Thank you.
Please walk by the rack and pick up anything that belongs to you.
We'd like to wish Jack in room 15 a very
happy birthday.
It's now time for our joke of the week. What do you call an alligator that in a vest?
I have no idea.
An investigator.
That's pretty silly. Let's show our penguin pride today by being safe, respectful, and responsible. This is Rowan
and Riley saying goodbye from the Penguin News Studio.
Have a marvelous Monday.